the thing that I've loved about CBA and most everything about it is just how it revolves around the students. Everything comes in together into play, and it's just great learning environment for the kids.
Chesapeake Bay Academy was really the brainchild of a group of parents who knew that their children needed an education that was something other than the traditional.
We have the opportunity to step aside from what is conventionally taught, and we have an opportunity to take that convention and teach it in a different way, in a way that will apply strictly to your child.
I am able to manipulate my curriculum to suit the needs of the class.
Prefiero un asiento en la clase económica o primera clase. Aquí tiene equipaje para fracturar?
Sí, una maleta.
Tiene las tarjetas de embarque. Disfrute de su viaje.
The collaboration with everyone, how we go about our day to make every day special for each of these students, I think is what makes CBA special.
My last school, I was having a lot of trouble, so my mom found CBA, and it's been a really big change and very helpful. I've been more positive and more understanding and just accepting of myself. So I really like it.
What we teach our kids here is to value their difference, to value their individuality, and understand that what's different can truly be a gift.
Today's Friday. What was yesterday in the past?
Thursday.
Perfect.
Is it sunny? Is it cloudy?
Is it rainy out today?
Our biggest concern was just because Alex has Asperger's and some other, he also has Tourette's and ADHD. Those things, the teachers at the previous schools that he were at, they saw those as problems. They weren't willing to teach Alex as a whole. Their biggest concerns were that Alex, to them, was disruptive.
These are kids with great cognitive ability who are being somehow labeled as disabled. And a basic belief as an educator of my own is that children are enabled or disabled by the educational environments in which they exist.
One of the things that I think ties in with students with learning differences is that it's really difficult for them to advocate for themselves. Sometimes it's hard for us to kind of know if they're struggling.
They want the connection, and being in such a small school, you are able to form connections that you might not have been able to form in public schools.
You're not put in with 25 and make friends with two. You're in a class of maybe six people, and all of them are your friends.
Chesapeake Bay Academy is definitely a great school, especially for people who have difficulty learning in like very big classrooms.
So I came from a school where I got basically no attention, and I was on the verge of failing. But I came here, I went from about a C to a D average to getting straight A's in about a span of 6 months.
I did go to public school in Virginia Beach. It is very easy to get lost in the crowd, so the small class size is really helpful and beneficial, so the child doesn't get lost in the midst of 30 or 40 kids that could be in a regular public school setting.
It gives me a chance to really help develop the skills of individual students. If I have a student who's really strong with doing Photoshop, I will give them individualized projects to further their skills.
The ratio, I think, definitely benefits the child. So with anyone who needs that one-on-one attention, I definitely think that CBA is definitely the place for them.
I changed schools a lot, and this is actually my favorite school, and I went from D's to A's for the first time in my life. My outlook is much more positive now. I couldn't even think about finishing high school, but now I'm like excited and I'm thinking about college.
There's something about the school that kind of draws you toward it and doesn't push you away.
We use the word transformative about our education here because we're transforming children, we're transforming lives, we're transforming education. Do we want to stretch our students? Absolutely we do. At CBA, we hold the bar high. But as we hold the bar high, we also support our students from the other side so that they can reach that bar.